watching Service Electric 2 Sports, presented in high definition.
We've waited quite a long time to be back here trackside at the Valley Preferred Cycling Center, but it is finally here, opening night of the World Series of Bicycling. I'm your host, Breland Moore, alongside of Gil Hatton. And Gil, it has to feel great to be back here.
It's awesome, and I'm so happy to be assisting you guys this year again. Tonight, we have a phenomenal night of sprinting. We have some great international riders from all over the world. This is our start to the road to Rio, and we have some fantastic men and women racing tonight. I'm really excited.
Speaking of racing, it is the U.S. Sprint Grand Prix here tonight, but we had a little bit of action in the morning session and some records being broken. That women's race, Monique Sullivan breaking the 200 meter.
The Canadian girls are by far ready for Rio. Aaron Hartwell, who's their coach, who used to be the director here, former Olympian himself and former Olympic medalist, really has the Canadians going. They swept the Pan American Games last summer. They're here to make a statement. Also, we have a possibility of the rematch of the bronze medal ride in the last Olympics between Shane Perkins of Australia and Chasane Phillips from Trinidad.
Shane Perkins also coming incredibly, incredibly close, down to a hair of tying the track record. I believe it was 1/1000th of a second here. During the morning session, he almost came close to tying that 200 meter track record here. But as you said, it's going to be phenomenal. And of course, we have some other riders, very talented riders, especially those from America that are going to be here tonight.
We have our male Olympic team here performing tonight, Bobby Lee, who's a local here from Topton. And we also have Matt Baranowski, from Percussy, and these guys are getting geared up to go to Rio and try to bring home some hardware.
Now, this is a UCI race. How important is it? Remind everybody at home, how important are these UCI points for that trip to Rio?
Well, I think there's a lot of spots still open on a lot of these international teams from what I'm hearing on trackside. So the riders are still not really out of it, and they're trying to vie for the additional spots that their teams may have allotted to them. The U.S. team has already been picked. We have our riders chosen to go. So I think those guys are just starting to get geared up and sharpen up for Rio Games.
Well, it's definitely going to be an exciting night. And once again, those UCI points are up for grabs here today. Stick around. We'll be right back with the action from the Valley Preferred Cycling Center.